Hey everybody, it's Craig Well on YouTube.com. No ass, no tell. Energy drink show, not very popular for caffeine. Which would be totally new to you, so I'm no tell. Here's the budget. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Weather report, what about on my Nexus 5X smartphone for Illinois? Right here, right now. I'm gonna go with alert real quick. Alert. Pollen alert. Monday 7 in the morning to 12 in the morning. So, '81 feel like '83. Mostly sunny. UV, very high 8, red, minimized sun exposure, implied sunscreen, pollen, 8, medium, high, orange. Predominant pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass, today's condition. Contrary to pollen grains in the air for Monday will be fallen, but will remain in the high range. The cause for the fallen pollen level lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning and afternoon and even, which tend to wash out the pollen out in the air.
See how this, you know, I got all my videos uploaded.
So far today, high 86, low 71. Now just no yesterday. Average high 90, low 64. Humidity 66%, still no high and low. Now we probably got pressure 29.97 inches, high 30.08 inches, low 29.97 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise, Tyreek, definitely Tyreek. 6:10 in the morning, sunset 7:44 p.m. The moon, WAG crescent, the 10 days. August 17 through August 26, tonight, low 66, partly cloudy. So tonight, 5, clear, full moon, night cloud. So tonight, discretion, partly cloudy, with an isolated shower to the sun or storm, stably low. In the mid-60s, west winds up to 5 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest after midnight. Chance of precipitation 20%. Sorry, but Tuesday, high 79, low 59, mostly sunny. Here we go. But, let's go with Tuesday, picture emoji icon. Big sun. Big sun, little cloudy. Picture emoji icon. So Tuesday day. Description, mostly sunny, isolated showers in the morning, highs in the lower 80s, northeast winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour, afternoon chance of showers 20%, see, I believe it, and night, nothing but beautiful weather, day and night, that's be the, most important great time. For Wednesday, high 78, well, this is going to be the best one. Yeah. Wednesday. All gonna be beautiful. So Wednesday high 78, low 57. The best night. But Thursday high 78, low 58, sunny. Friday will be high 81, low 61, mostly sunny. Saturday high 83, low 64, mostly sunny. Sunday high 82, low 64, partly cloudy. Next Monday high 81, low 63, partly cloudy. So, yeah. So, there's Tuesday high 78, low 61, mostly sunny. So, Tuesday, August 25th, night, picture mode icon, thunderstorm symbol. Tuesday, August 25th, night, description partly cloudy with a scatter. Thunderstorm chance of storms 50%. Low temperature to around 61 degrees. Dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average humidity of 90%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the south. So, next Thursday, what's going to be the best? Well, Wednesday, the best night, and next Thursday, a week, will be the best day. But, so next Wednesday, high 75, low 58, thunderstorm. So, yeah. Temperature, but then again, yeah. So, Wednesday, August 26th, picture mode icon, thunderstorm symbol. Wednesday, August 26th, day, description partly cloudy with a numerous thunderstorm chance of. Chance of storm 70%, high temperatures around 75 degrees, dew point will be around 63 degrees, and average humidity of 75%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the south, southwest. So, Wednesday, August 26th, night, picture mode icon, thunderstorm symbol. So, Wednesday, August 26th, night, description partly cloudy with a numerous thunderstorm chance of storm 70%, low temperature around 58 degrees, dew point will be around 61 degrees in the average humidity, and 88% winds will be 5 miles per hour from the west, south, west. So there we go. So YouTube is you want to leave me a comment down below, how was the weather? YouTube is you want to leave me a comment down below, how was the week in the world? Let's go with AMA. MSN, MSN, uh-oh, here we go, MSN, most popular restaurant that won't open after pandemic, temperatures. Democrat National Convention, Michelle Obama, Sanders should make case against Trump, Sanders Hill, a liberal movement in transitions, Harris Chief's Secret Service Code News. COVID-19 is now the number three cause of death in the U.S. Iowa's under county virus cases versus virus case in Nick, M.I.N. K found at Utah Birth Farms. Shows that are canceling their annual in 2020 with the truth. Jeb blocked Trump administration from gender health rule. FEMA new jobless benefits to begin in late August. Let us still tackle that. So, YouTube needs to learn three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account. YouTube account. Subscribe to us as well. Click notification bell. SSFL does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, George Floyd protests, Black Lives Matter protests. Yeah. Riots, looting. Beyond a terror. Your cops. Protective deputy. No knock, not one. No body cams, no footage. Bust down the dirt. or door, murder, the death penalty, or life imprisonment without parole. In Georgia, African American lived his life, you know, walking, jogging, running. Two white pieces of shit racist white guy. Chased him down. We got another white racist piece of shit, you know. He records it. The death penalty or life in prison without parole. George Floyd, Minnesota, Minnesota. White cop kneeled and put his knee back behind George Floyd's neck, 8 to 9 minutes. Cop, you know, some people that helped and helped assist George Floyd. Trying to hang down crying out to his mom, saying, I can't breathe, gasping for air. Death penalty or life in prison without parole. Land in Georgia. White cop, gunshot shot. Back to 3 times African American, the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Australian, Oklahoma, what? So, you know, white cops press African American, you know, chokes or whatever, you know, holds and all that, and, you know, defunding the police and police reform is banning, you know, stomps and put the boot off the neck, the kneeling back neck, choke holds, and wrestling and fighting and all that. By law, you know, body cams, no knock, not warrant. High school, 4 years of college, more. And most majority, you know, cops, you know, law enforcement, some FBI, state police, local police, county police, detective, death police, sure. Most majority are good people. Yeah, minority, 1%. It's like 2006, Aubrey Graham, Iraq, you know, soldier. So you gotta clean, you gotta reform, you gotta clean, you gotta change. No races, no criminals, creeps, crooks, corruptions, greed, greedy, hate. You know, background check, physical test, mental test, training test, you know. All about, you know, tests and all of the above, you know. So, yeah. So, you know. You know, face on the ground, you know, stomach, face ground, like that, you know. Gasping for air, can't breathe, kind of, you know. Oklahoma IPD. No footage. You know, white cop arrests African American and white cop murdered American racist. The death penalty or life in prison? I thought pro. Yeah, the BREXIT drama. Yeah, drama of England, London, British, UK. Yeah, the Israel drum. Yeah, India versus China, near corrupt Venezuela drama. India, they're racist. They hate Muslims, sister-in-laws. China, they hate Muslims. Secret camps. They'll be the same camps, prisons out there. Hong Kong protest, China want to crush Hong Kong. Russia, Moscow, Putin, pay Taliban bounties to kill our soldiers, American, United States soldiers, troops in Afghanistan. Yeah, Russia, Moscow, Putin, his so-called vaccine from the doctor, you know, no mask, no mask. And other crazy nut jobs. Because, you know, I don't want to wear a mask. Weird. The mail-in voting controversial. And he does, if you know, vote and stuff, that, you know. Yeah, it's merit, you know, all that, you know. Watch his video day and all that. I got links down there, and it can help you to vote the way you're comfortable and safe. And you got, you know, not just Louisville, Kentucky, Lexington, Kentucky, Wisconsin, you know, about, you know, mail-in voting. It's what we need. It's we're in the middle of a global pandemic, you know, it's not safe to vote in prison. And African Americans can't vote. Anymore. And they're probably definitely gonna talk about this. LNDEGENERES so far as top three producers. Like that. Like, definitely want, because he was saying that's the story then of Elm, because he does a job talking about that. SNL, Saturday Night Live cast member to fill in Simon Cowell. Ah, I don't know if I can catch one. Simon Cowell, get better. Oh, get better as soon as possible. Oh, get better. CFL cancel 2020. The rage of moms, Democrats are counting on biggest Thai protest in years, put pressure on government. Nebraska governor vetoed death penalty. TRANSPARENCY bill. The Republicans speak at Democratic Convention. Fine. Oklahoma high school students knowing went to class with coronavirus officials. That's a real difficult one. Right? rain slew their eyes in the sky in Australia for the first time ever. U.S. coronavirus death toll surpassed 170,000. Michelle Obama, mind who will tell the truth and transparency. Just imagine if she ran for president. Oh my god, that'd be a landslide. That'd be nuts. I wonder if it's a big time actor. I don't know. Clyde wins 2-1, put Blue Jackets on break of elimination. I'm gonna guess three games, right? Quest for Stanley Cup scored schedule in the bubble. St. Louis Blues, I gotta do what I gotta do, right? I guess the Blues are gone. Overnight defense, Shipman have COVID-19 worries about reopening some time gets bad. Former Bloomberg staffer called for him to be pulled from DNC prison. Man at an Oregon beam, bloody and unconscious during protest. Peter Park shooting single over hostage free. Democratic National Convention 2021. Watch Michelle Obama, Sanders. CUOMO for free at DNC tonight. You can read some of the boys do the conventions. Trump campaign sell 2020 mass months after CDC recommending scientists discover 30 new species and GLAPAGOS deaths. Okay, Google News, War News, I'm a Nexus 5 Xbox on there. It was BELARUS President Alex. Dictator crackdown on BELARUS protest that fire here. Over the show, guys on the streets. So I got $3 tonight. BELARUS. They're so awkward for Trump right now. Guardian view on BELARUS. Dictator. The PERILOUS World of Democracy. How Europe can help BELARUS through its 1989 move. And LBAVAX launches mid-stage coronavirus vaccine trial. Death toll from attack on MOGADISHU hotel rises to 16. Sudanese SUDANESE protests a year after parish trim deal with farming. Tips to combat COVID-19 anti-mask protests across Europe as coronavirus cases rise 4 days in a row. Damn. Boy, what the deal with that, right? UK government makes dramatic exam results U-turn after national outcry. What? What? I guess go for it. Right? GAVIANWILIAMSN face to blame. OOLFQUAL for exam debacle. What to learn from A-level chaos? GCSE results should now be thrown in the bin. WILIASON progress a level debacle has damaged the four DOLI brand that don't expect a resignation. Call for GCSE results to be postponed as exam confusion. Continue BBC News, UKU, NL, ALGORITHM2, that's many exam results of calculation rate. Yeah, let's go with you guys. Probably should have let us talk about that. Well, Carson says, Dan's pushing postal service conspiracy theories of postal card moving back in town. Trump warns of a rigged election as he used conspiracy and fear to counter Biden eventual week. Watch DNC live, Michelle Obama, Bernie Sanders, and more speakers. Three more Republicans join KASICH to speak at Democratic National Convention in support of Joe Biden. That is exciting right there. Appears. I love that picture. As Bernie Sanders, it was all over. No, he groaned. Those peak. My Democrats' predictions could be a good week for Donald Trump. Yeah. UNC Chapel Hill PIVOTS remote teaching after coronavirus spreads among students during first week of class. Coronavirus surge forces UNC Chapel Hill to switch remote. 21 week into new semesters, UNC Chapel Hill reversed plans for in-person classes after learning through students test positive for COVID-19. Outbreak hits FRATERNITIS sororities in dorms as college parties resumes. What? They don't do that, right? That's a filler. Slam. Well, slam anybody, but yeah. Hey, slam, you know. What? influence TikTokers, the big TikTokers and YouTubers. The big influencers. UNC Berkeley Hall in-person classes at the Gunners Outbreak on campus.
I bet that's gotta be like Fort Illinois, Cook County, Wayne County, all around there.
UNC ditches its hybrid reopen plan after just a week for full remote classes with Business Insider. Men arrested in connection with the disappearance of a young runner in Florida. Florida witch doctor arrested in case of missing LEILACAVEDT whose son too was found. WANDRING alone. Self-proclaimed witch charged with kidnap says he was last person to see his missing mom. LEILA. Interested in the case of missing Georgia mother who toddler was found. WANDRING alone in Florida. In charge and missing mom LEILACAVEDT also has disappearance. Man who knew LEILACAVEDT charge were lying to feds. His arrest is for the man leading to missing young Georgia mom. INTERIOR sector approves of drilling in Alaska, Arctic, REFUGE. Trump approved oil drilling in Alaska, REFUGE. Trump administration approved oil gas leasing in Alaska Wildlife REFUGE. Administration announced plans to drill in the Arctic National Wildlife REFUGE. Overnight, Trump administration finalized plans to open up Alaska Wildlife REFUGE. To drilling California farmers. Iowa hurting after powerful storms as governor seeks nearly $4 billion in disaster aid.
I'm gonna catch one in the system. 99% bad and 1% bad. So delayed the melt, Trump, Republican conservative, Bailey, Barr, three things including Netflix. We'll check if we can later. PlayStation 3 control, eBay PayPal, I've rap sports, REAZT, Rainbow Cutter. So, YouTube, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19? Gotta have this out. Wipe this off. Awesome. YouTube, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. So, coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a
Conspiracy, not a government lockdown. It's not fake news, but you will rally up to NCAA protocol. Joe Biden, the big fucking deal. Trump, huge. Big fucking deal. Huge. Throw around the office in your prayer tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow all the rules. It's a global pandemic with literally in it together. A whole award, every single country in the whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube is too blind, for the love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is too blind, for the love of God, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for a hot. For 20 motherfucking goddamn seconds with hot soapy water. So, YouTubers, you tell me you don't have to don't need blood. But, you know, you're talking about it. Yeah, it's Phil. Chairman moves for St. Louis, Missouri. CBS, you know. Nora O'Donnell. She donate blood and says it's easy. So, everybody talk about it. Yeah, it's Phil. You talk about it when, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, happy. So, so we're gonna go from west to south, you know. California, Arizona, MTG State, Texas. No, TULSA, Oklahoma. That would be Shelterburg, Flack, you know, Wisconsin, Nebraska. Arkansas, Kansas, Iowa, Well, the South, we got Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia to go on the number, you know, Republican conservatives, you know, and on numbers. Ohio Red Sea Update. Red Sea Update YouTube feature and podcast. I'm wondering about Ohio government. But the real Republican conservative, the governor's is Maryland. Florida. You're fired. We're out into it. Louisiana, New Orleans. Tennessee. Kentucky, Indiana. YouTube is YouTube money, you don't have to donate blood. But, if you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. They will give you, if you're able to get donate blood, they will give you information details so you can do your part. YouTube is YouTube money, wear a mask. YouTube is YouTube money, 6 feet apart. YouTube is YouTube money, social distancing. Another hard bad Deadpool 1, Radar Deadpool 2, unrated YouTube videos, it's also he's the heart man. Badass rethink events, I appreciate it. We love you, what you need you, such workers, frontliners, BAMs, badass motherfuckers, badassery, kickassery, supers, real deal, and all the drugs. Gotta wipe this down, you know. The bright, the smartest, the everything, all the above drink for you. Let's go right here now. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ERs, surgeon, helicopter, rescue squad, 911, ambulance. You got fire department, all law enforcement, you know, federal, state, FBI, state police, local police, county police, you got detective, deputies, sheriffs, we got CIA, all military branches, we got Marines, Army, Navy, Air Force, East Coast. The East Coast, New York, California, West Coast. Two. Huge. You know. Military. Hospital ship. Navy. Badass, recent community, British ship. Love you, we need you. Love you. the smart, the brightest, the brightest, the best, the best. There's right, then wrong, because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know, post up mailman, one person. My dad delivered the mail, my dad's in work, and my dad in an office. I need to be some sport, the small business. My older sister's business, the Great Gatsby. Clayton, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County, just a game indeed. So YouTube is gentlemen, I'm begging you. Need to be 21 sauce only in a rush all above, you know, YouTube is gentlemen, 21 sauce, call, text, Facebook, you know, social media, you know, whatever, Snapchat, you know, email, Gmail, yeah, I'm 21 sauce only, to write the wrong problem, I'm a massive part of this. I'm begging to be 21 thoughts on UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. Yeah. You know, meat plants, banks, farmers, teachers, taxi glass workers, librarians, museums. We have QVC, the American Grocery Store, we got all the makers, factories, plexiglass workers, veterans, daycare workers, babysitters, nursing homes, and we have social workers, therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic victims and mental health. We got drugstore, pharmacy, we got First Right Aid, we got CVS, Walgreens, that is you taking me to appreciate it, Walmart at it, Dream of Mungo Chain, really great. That is you taking me to appreciate it, and Brian's Dream of Mungo Chain. So it is gas station's convenience. Fort Illinois, Mach 21, Clayton, Illinois, Casey's, we got Huck's, we got Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot, 7-Eleven, we got semi-truckers, we got truck stops, we got Roses, Pick, Pack, Kroger's, Save-A-Lot, Priceless, Bearded Brother, RGA, we have Dollar General, Dollar Green, all these, Target, Big Town, Big City, Athlete, Mall, Mean Birds, D-Bears, Snook. Yeah, we got fast food restaurant, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos are the same, Chirupis, Rojas, Badenas, Tijuana Friday, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, we got Emil's Pizza, Clayton and Casey's, Papa John's Pizza, Domino's, Little Caesars. We got Capitan's, Red Lobster, Andre Silva, Red Lobster's. We got Crystal, White Castle, Checker Rallies. We got Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, White, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's. Jack in the Box, we have Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, we have Panda Bread, Panda Express, we have Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane Chicken, we got Dell McAllister, Jay McAllister, Texas Lone Star, Steakhouse, that is pretty chicken ring, appreciate it. Culver's owner, Steak and Shake, yeah. DK Dairy Queen, Baskin Roberts, Red Robin. We got Denny's, IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden. So, many more. We got Krispy Kreme Donuts, we got Dunkin' Donuts, and Starbucks. So, Krispy Kreme donuts open the whole town with the bright red, shiny signs. That is free chicken and wings. Appreciate it. Free donuts for the class of 2020. We got Dunkin' Donuts. We got Starbucks. Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Panda Express. Yeah. Emo's Pizza. Papa John's. Little Caesars. We got Jack in the Box, Panda Express, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, you know, Denny's, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, many more. Batters, who's here, and I appreciate Krispy Kreme, free, really hot, fresh donuts. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, 911, rescue squad. Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, we got Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Panda Express. You know. That is just saying, appreciate it. That is just saying, appreciate it twice. Culver's, you know, Culver's and owner, and San Jose twice. McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We got Emo Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars. We got Denny's. Said, starting to box, we got Denny's, Olive Garden, Pink Express. Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, and many, many more. Fast food restaurant, really impressive. Love God, give them the other pay, men really pay, sick pay, lead pay, family pay. I agree with my group, got you one of her mom, you know. Pre-K 12, college, juniors, the teachers, the superintendent, the principal. Everybody need this, you know, the goggles, shields, you know, all the stuff we're going to talk about right now. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, and shoot yourself, hands up by Fort Illinois. You know, Texas test and tracing test, whatever, what Democrats will believe, hate, critics want. You know, Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Burks, Pelosi, Schumer, you know, my Illinois governor, you know, the Republican conservative governor of Maryland, New Jersey, New York, you know, Obama, Michelle Obama, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Jimmy Carter, and many, many, many more. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast, The View, you know, Whoopi Goldberg, Sunny Joy. Many more. Madison's in the So, all that test, temperature checks, plastic glasses. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, we have clinics, hospitals, ER surgeon, helicopter, rescue squad, 911, ambulance. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand tunes, soap, hand soap, and you know, test the test, temperature checks, protective glass, hospital beds, ventilators, and Trump needed to do the Defense Act, my dad said. That's what we did in World War II. Bad energy sinking, and we were trying to be inclusive. You know, QVC, your grocery store, and the mask, you know, we do. But what for, you know, all automakers, factors, you know, remember, hey, lugs, woman control, Tommy Copter, the socks, many, many more. YouTube is still blend. Keep on making masks, River Hollow, Finch Field. So, you know, common sense, you know, we do. Like Essence of Phil saying, you know, don't be stupid, you know, the saying, the shirt, the mask, and force hand stupid is stupid dad. So yeah. So My dad said World War II would lessen and new generation no one suffers.
For the love of God, we're leaning on violent offenders.
And SSFL made a video about prison, new channel, main channel, of course, given coronavirus and COVID-19, he have to make a new video about prisons, right? About prisons. The state, the federal, and male Americans in prison. Most of my majority of Americans are innocent in prison. We have African American, Hispanics, Muslim, Asian American, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, They got corruption, the lineup, no DNA, he, she, say, jealousy, jealous, hate, mental shock of birth. But old life, my mom said, Clay City, Illinois, aliens will come around because human beings don't treat like human beings treat human beings like shit. China, they hate Muslims, the secret camps, the prisons. We have Hong Kong, we'll crush him. India versus China, nuclear weapons land. They hate their people, censorship, no freedom of speech, just same thing like North Korea, tortured and murdered and killed that American. Then we got, my dad said something of India, but, we got India, India versus China. The ground of New Orleans land, and you have India, the races, and Muslims, citizenship, law, But, season 2, America Got Talent, the champions, I would say February probably too early, probably be March or April, when I think, India, the India district, they won. My dad, of course, they're giving the riches and handing, land stuff that big and stuff. But my dad said, big area in land and is poor welfare, probably homeless. Poor welfare, probably homeless in prison because they can't afford their bond shock at the base of life.
We love God. Put homeless motels in hotels.
SFL does a great job of talk about war class. When people like middle class taxpayer, poor welfare, probably homeless. And you got Channel News 4, Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, you got Laura, Kent, Matt Chambers, Mark Griffith, Steve Harris, you got Oprah, Ellen, Dave Swift. We'll be going with the View, but we'll be going with the View heroes. We'll be going to this joining the game. Now, rest the update there, but video's gonna be in the commercial. So, Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click on the your bell. Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. Like, come right here. I wish I'd that and do a service. So, Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. $5 indeed. YouTube on Google, YouTube, social media, and Patreon, crazy the fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow during the coronavirus and COVID-19. So, well, America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 Tuesday night, America Got Talent, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours. SNL Saturday Night Live will take Simon Cowell. Simon Cowell. Love, we need you. Come back soon. Heart burst. Oh. Batters, who's ignorant and producer. Love, we need one. So, there we go. Simon Cowell, Howie Mandel, Eichlund, Sophia, and the host to increase our budget of names. Wednesday night. But Tuesday night, tomorrow, how we do. 2 big hours. It's, the live performance. If you usually please vote for your favorite. You can vote for your favorites. Then Wednesday night is a result, 1-0. NBC, Wednesday night, America Got Talent, the result show. Set 1 hour, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is human. You can vote for a favor of the dog and say. So, you know, we got, you know, high clone sick, coronavirus, COVID-19, you know, mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gown, tape, soap, hand soap, you know, we do, pencil glass, you know, we do. Zoom remotely, you know. Quarantine self-isolation, shelter in place, follow family, get the fuck home, and then you can keep your comedy going, and it's up that conversation. But we got days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to be using this one. How they been. So YouTube is using someone 18 songs. Leave me a comment below. Down below, I just want to try to figure out what's going on. We got Legacy Seeds in 3. So when is Legacy Seeds in 3? Is that going to be January, the beginning of January 2001? Then, is that true? Is Netflix going to buy out the Vampire Diaries YouTube universe? No. And that will be the end of 2021. And we have Harry Duff said 2021 TV Land Yonder will come back. Speak of TV Land Yonder. You know, summer show. It's a Harry Duff spinoff, but you know, YouTube or something. When that will become. And what about Harry Duff, new Lizzie McGuire, you know, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus? It's going to be Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube and for song. What's going to go? What's going on? Enough. So why I got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. And we got Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 in the fall, September, October, like South Park, you know, we do. But you know, Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right now with new season of South Park. Yeah, because the coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, blah blah blah, stay the fuck up. So Star Wars movies, you know, people be like, why you? They promote Bill, but why are you saying this all the time, hands? So, a Star Wars story. It was like that. Sake early of this year. And, you know, it wasn't on Disney Plus, or something, you know, Barry's Marvel, you know, we do. But it's on now. And you got old Disney cartoon movies. The Disney old cartoon movies. So weird. And I need to finish this James the Giant Peach. Gotta finish it. And I did this for Christmas, play Halloween, I want to do that for that, and Christmas, Frankie Weenie, and Minilithus, of the first one, and like here, you know, on the laptop, you know, DigiPuzzle, you know, on here, you know, we do it, it says October, and for the second one, I want to do one and two, so, and what? Harry Duff knew Lizzie McGuire. Yeah. So did the plus and plus YouTubers. Sport smaller YouTubers in YouTube land. TPX reviewers. I mean, number one energy drink product reviewer, TPX reviewers, subscribe to the number one food product reviewer, casual in game Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. That's Steverville. We're at Mad Ward, Burb Nerd, Jason from Screaming Energy, Tobacco Junkie. We had All for Days doing the same one. Rudy, Review Lab back. Thank God, I'm about done. Great news. go with Kings. Queens, Godfather, Godmother. Let's go right here, right now. Winecone Digital, the Ronaldo Last Ways. Lisa Novitz, Berker 24, Pippa Lillies, the Hill Hit. The Hill 88. Cy Fox, Mulgirl 69. Speed Kind Kiwi, Robot Ben, Billy Biggin. And more. So, you. Google YouTube suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violet. Because tons and a lot of parts. I lost support of the program because of Adpocalypse. And I missed Google Plus Hangout, the Texan, and the Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live, and the streaming through webcam better than nothing. Badass 3, thank you to everyone. Appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink, Potter Review, TPS Review. Subscribe for the notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is in to money. It's only check out website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube is in to money. Should know the link. But now, number one, Food Potter Review, Casual Kentucky. Subscribe for the notification bell. Under an energy drink. American Energy Revival, boom. YouTube is human, yes, it's awesome. Go get the energy drinks. YouTube is human, yes, it's awesome. Show me the website right now. Sport small business. So why I make YouTube videos? Bored, depressed, tired. Well, cold, warm. Well, cold winter, get warm and hot. Summertime, spring and fun. Something to do, fun, hobby. Enough. YouTube land, what the fuck is up? What's going on? What's going on? I did some Pizza Hut, you know. Paid $32, $31 and some change. So I used a 20, two fives. I got two more. I gotta pay my girlfriend one grandma for that box. $5 every month. So and two ones I'm gonna go for catch one ones. So do that. Ate the biggest piece and you know, you just gotta be one a day. And that's probably what you gotta do. So it's the original medium pan crust, you know. Hut's favorite crust, you know. Pepperoni, banana pepper, jalapeno. So yeah, and I got the waters, you know. Got mocha fresh ones from my four regular original Mountain Dews. So probably two of that. So I did a black and white cookies original. You know, first and I had this milk, green calendar, you know, cornbread with chilies and such. I could pour. I don't know. I think so. I don't know. Really weird. So yeah, the energy drink did get my ass. So. Watch Kiss and Boop 2. Well, that'd just be on YouTube. But 2 hours for this one. And what the fuck, man? I got Netflix on Facebook and they said 3/2021. So, yeah. Oh, man. So I did dishes, laundry, trash, dry clothes. I had to take the trash out. So I'm probably gonna eat a cookie at 10. So I got the pizza, did that. And they're gonna be, well now on 7 days it's gonna be at 10. So yeah. And I will be back. I could be back Thursday, but you know, America got talent, you know. Drink all the No, the river pop. Hopefully I got enough. It's like that, you know. My dad won't be here for a long, long time. So no food shopping Friday. See you with my middle sister. So gotta get paper towels, milk. There's 4 days of a gallon. I'm gonna get you one. Gotta use. And get more water. Water indeed. Yeah. Who knows? Maybe go Subway. And we got 3 delays. I'm gonna go with Netflix sometime. Gotta go here and check. Supposed to get my PlayStation controller. But not for today. So I don't know what's gonna happen. Not a good sign, you know. Like that, I don't know. I gotta say, I'm not gonna just play it. I got my go catch one. I think the whole season, say it might be $63 or some change. So that's gonna be interesting. We're gonna go to the bank. But Tormented, second one of Torment, I'm gonna get that. I think that's the Amazon. I think that's $9.99 HEI. But I think I read it, but I believe. I don't know. So much I got. I do got old KVC $144. But like the bagels, you know. I can eat them. I got my Grandpa Catch One Cookie Dough Blizzard to do that. I have to eat Unicorn Sparkles, birthday, confetti cake thing. So that's gonna be interesting. It's like Nas refrigerator pop, so that's gonna be a worry. Running out of money, big time. Well, that's gotta suck. So it was $63.63. Now, I think you're gonna come Saturday. We're gonna go Amazon, we're gonna go Netflix. It's supposed to be a host of it. There's no point in it. But I'm definitely not that. So arrive in Saturday. Go to the details, yeah. A free shipping here, it was going to be $7.50. It was $59.90. Of course, they're giving high tax, like, you know, New York, California, I'll say tax to be collected $3.74 to be refunded. You heard about the pepperoni is gonna go up. So $63.74. So yeah. Go ahead. Save that Netflix. Oh man! Oh yeah, they got done Blair Witch, so I gotta get the second one. The Book of Shadows, Blair Witch. That's pretty something. Is it Blair Witch Project 1999? Then you have Book of Shadows, Blair Witch. Here, the next one's pretty something. So I gotta take the bombshell, take the Blair Witch. I guess I gotta walk up there and show me the book. I don't know. That's gonna be very interesting. Oh yeah, if I'm gonna do Hossa, I'll do 1 and 3. 3, I can move the first one. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. That's gonna be neat. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Who knows? peak. So you just be just believe me, calm it down, bro. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, desserts, common, done below, you know. Gels, you know, Starbucks, snack, done, DJ, Dairy Queen, Krispy Kreme. So, yeah. Beats headphones because the green ones are using earbuds. They broke somehow. So, yeah. We gotta walk to Subway, but you know, we gotta look at the screen top. I don't see she would. Yes, getting done. Doom Patrol YouTube is a little bit in the ages, so I'll move. Alright, version HBO now. I'm gonna go catch one. Last night I watched a little of Elmo's Pop. So, you know, I'm still doing season one. Doing season two. So you can have Bird Pie maybe do that. I don't know, but Coraline, I want to get that place to jump for HE High Def and just do $5 and $0.99. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently, the Cubs are trailing the Cardinals 2-1 in the top of the fourth.
I'm proceeding on to you in a minute. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game against the St. Louis Cardinals of their first game of the doubleheader today?
3-1. According to Fox Sports, Cardinals defeat Cubs 3-1 in first game of doubleheader at Wrigley. Brad Miller hit an RBI double in the top of the seventh inning that scored two runs for the Cardinals in the 3-1 win over the Cubs.
That's what I said right there. Buy out postseason. See?
What's the deal, right? What's the deal? 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 Gonna be gone for a while. Will they be resting at the YouTube page? All cash.
I won't be on the week of Friday or Saturday, but first play 9:30. class. Well, the Marlins can take it. Well, for today, I think they're going to my friend. 2-1 to the Marlins, 3-1 to Boots. The Marlins Blue Jackets. So, 3-1. I went over 280. I guess Kyrie claims Canadian came up to claim this is our card. That's two apiece. Yeah, I guess a woman or one of them. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe it's four of them. Yeah, me and Island City and Nelson over Washington, back and Jesus. So we have the same thing with that. 3-1. And then he has to get a win for them, you know. Double back on both of them. Okay. So what up? So YouTube is the one. Comment down below. Heard about CNN, but Fox News already had Trump. You know, he's in Minnesota. So there, you know, Chuck, Odell, or I don't know. Chuck said that the sun. Because the pillars will have the coronavirus. What the fuck? Oh, it's Michael Daniel. So I'm ready to get off. Pray, right? So see, but it's probably I'm still going to be slow right now for seeing about, yeah. But I'm going to catch one, you know. Supposed to get the pink pincer Saturday. I just wonder if I should get beats or if I think I know what it is. I don't know. So yeah. The whole, yeah, hopefully, yeah. I guess that Pete, but YouTube is comment down below. What do you get at pizza? What do you get, you know? What do you get? You get pizza, they get wings, cheese sticks, breadsticks, desserts, water, sodas. Each of you comment down below, remember the bear? Remember that? That was in the 90s, man. Best time of my life. The pizzones, garlic knots. I might gotta get them again. That's weird, they got some shaker things you can get. That's crazy. Yeah, I pay for, a dipping sauce. That's just stupid. I like pizza, boy, that's like the most expensive thing of all time. Very expensive. Welcome to Casual Lunch. Called Four in the DiMaggio's. Yesterday, I said 2 weeks maybe. And the guy said I gotta work on it. What the fuck? Hair gets well, gloves get well, whatever guy goes with it. I for Illinois. Never been one, never will be one for Illinois. Does what it want, what it wants. And jealousy, greed, corruption, criminal creep. Criminal creep. Creep. You know, hate. That's also interesting. For Illinois, racist township. Fuck this, cause I'm tired to fuck, you know. I went to bed like 2 or 3. Didn't get much sleep. I took the late night show. Comedy Central, whatever. Yeah, he said, you know. It was not the same, cause people, you know. I don't want to see that on YouTube and TV up hoodies. And like him. It's like as his feels so no way. He wearing hoodies. Like me, I love myself a hoodie. I'm gonna go catch one. And like, you know, saying his first name's Noah. And he said that, you know, he loved wearing hoodies. I agree with that right there, you know. I love it. But you know, yeah. Well, I guess I could, but it's loud. You know, that's the thing, you know, like that, yeah. They can do whatever. Yeah, run it, dice in it, Dyson, like the light bulb. Yeah, I downloaded one, you know. Yeah, it's like light bulb batteries and that, you know, mask. No mask. Oh yeah, my pillow, you know. You come to one and say, get my pillow. Alright, I'm over with that now. That's a done deal. Well, I guess as I don't know. I'm not mad at any pizza because I got a lot, so that's gonna be good. Oh yeah, I don't know. A lot of craziness going around. School started up. Yeah. I wonder if we're gonna go big time big city at the moment. I don't know. And I'm excited. I did work out there. Well, like that, I got drinks prepared. That's gonna be interesting. Even that, and I don't know. It's like that 2020. YouTube one, comment down below. The worst year of all time, right? I like that 2020 will be that. I don't get it, you know. Like I always said, you know, YouTube YouTube, Margaret Catcher one. Wrong president at the wrong time. Democrat liberally dictated our critics. Senator from Connecticut, you know, the new town to shoot and stuff like that, trying to get gun, real gun rip, gun life, which is, like, I'm gonna go catch a wood cousin that going. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. I don't know. I wonder if it, they went out there big time, big time out there. Man. I gotta be. I don't know. That's gonna be unique. Yeah, I don't know. I don't I'll be ready to go. No. Alright, my grip catching one. Stuff to do. I mean, my group catch one. Youngest cousin, two nieces, not going. So, yeah. But my nephew's going. Yeah. Yikes. Yeah. It's gonna get ugly. Don't get ugly in a hurry. Maybe the end of that gotta be more better. I don't know. Yeah, that's just an ending to drink, so. phone charge. My group catcher one, she is busy. Like that. And I have the newest 2020 MacBook. I don't know about that, you know. I like this, you know, Google Base smartphone, Nexus 5X smartphone. I say probably here it's not gonna dice three things, internet shit, signal shit, you have to text late. So yeah. Having a hard time doing boomerang. What the fuck is that kind of pocket froze? YouTube do come to a millionaire, damn it. That's unique. I wonder if I should do that energy drink of TPX. I don't even know what that is. I know. Long of catching one. Can't get that bath and body soap. Raw love. And soft hand. Hands. Soap hand. But it's a big foamy one too. Margarita Island. That is a good one. I got Vampire Blood. YouTube is coming to me. You like that from Bath and Body? You got like a big hand soap. I don't know if it's gel or foam or whatever. So, I got that, you know, when stuff was normal a few years ago. Big Town, Big City, FEML, Bath and Body. Even like that, boy. Thinking, you know. But then again, you know, here for a new life, you know. I'd never ever be able to breathe. I saw that too. I kind of understand a lot of different stuff, you know. I saw this on YouTube, you know, just, you know. don't get the big YouTubers and chilling, the print and all that stuff like that, you know, the number 1 feed predator catching him from death, he's still trying to get, you know, so I understand of him, because, you know, because of, you know, health battles he facing this year, and that commercial all above, and I don't know if he even got it. YouTube award. Supposed to have that because, you know, when think you get your first YouTube award from Google and YouTube when you hit 100,000 subscribers. I don't know if he ever got that. But. I don't know, I don't see that. Let me, I'm gonna be free for a long motherfucker time. Long time off. Crazy, right? But them cakes, David cookies, key lime cakes, and you're sitting in the middle, a line. Probably gonna do that. She claimed to the pie, so yeah. The bagels, New York City, New bagels and all that. They're good. But black and white cookies, yeah. But I guess I could get the combo. 12 cookies, black and white cookies, originals. But 6 chocolate chip, 6 originals. I want combo. I want 12 originals. But you got the ice cream. That's pretty decent. I think I like that. I wonder, number one food probably there. Catch you in Kentucky. It's incredible. Was that Kroger's or Great Value? This is a Great Value. One, didn't you? Unicorn sprinkle. Birthday confetti cake sprinkles and all that. It's like a kick ass. I love all the colors, you know. So when you get all that, you know, it's just colors after colors. That YouTube is comment down below. What is this Great Value Circus cookie? What is it? Very, very. I forgot when I went shopping, you know, every 2 weeks, you know. There's time that I float on it. Walmart, they're gonna have that. That's all over the place in the food section. Hot Pocket Pepperoni. You can comment on the Hot Pockets. What about this? DiGiorno's Pepperoni Strawberry thing. Second, kickers. Second, it's smelled and tastes weird. Bagel's good. That's just. Man, those are the two section of the same 2 minutes of the toast. Oh, I don't know why, supposed to be in the freezer, why not leave out and have it like that? But you know, from the fridge, probably 2 minutes of the 2 section of the toast. But you know, it was good in and of itself. Gotta do trash. Put the pasta the same in there, yeah. But that is good. The puffs, I guess, cookie board kick ass. Jimmy Baker, apple rose, you know, same with caramel and you know, Daniel. I'm gonna have to catch one. She prefer of the stick bun with pecans and nuts, pecan walnuts, whatever they are, maybe those. You know. But like me, Jimmy, the baker. Just regular cinnamon roll, yeah, pumpkin roll, chocolate roll, yeah, that'd be my jam. Oh yeah, let's take this over or whatever. So, man, what the hell? That's crazy. You got Amy Strin the whole week, you know. You know, she'd do her saying on Monday, you know. 4 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Logo, Monday nights, and 6 p.m. of the, what, 5 big hours, Fashion IN, 6 p.m. Central, 5, 7 p.m. Central, and 4 p.m. So she got the whole week off, you know, because, you know,
why she could, because she gonna be a teacher, remote learning?
I don't know. I don't get it. I mean, got a lot of people gone too. It's like, what the fuck? And they had all the, what was it, the whole gold shebang right there. I don't get it. I don't understand. But whatevers. Like that, you know, I saw, you know, Amy stream for herself on QVC because, you know, when they had a shooting, it was crying and all the above. And she, even that, you know, getting emotional because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, or replacement, and all that sort of stuff. And it's like, you know, like that. Can't really say too much of it. You got to be careful about it. Now, YouTubers, you gotta be eating sauce only, energy drink powder. But what is it? Is it 343 and 50 caffeine? But, yeah. But it's a high number of caffeine. You drink eating sauce only. Cycle, Pharma, Edge of Sandy, Wild Candy. That's a fun one. But right here, this is my favorite. This is the best. But true to that, you know, Charged Citrus is a full throttle one, you know. Number one. They probably you guys are gonna play with it. Great. But Sharp and Press Fuck, surely is s'mores. Brownie dough, or is that brownie and cookie dough? I think I saw that video, or a cookie jar, or a cookie dough. You can comment down below. I guess I could check. They showed on Facebook and Starbucks. They showed, but it's a cold brew salted caramel. I don't want that in the cold brew, but oh, I gotta look. Hey, it's 2020, and this won't be no normal. Got a lot of dumbass son of bitches. I gotta make it normal. You know, you wear a mask, you don't party. Dang. What is wrong with people, right? Nice coconut drink. That's not the Miller, it's not an F, you know. I think I'm just an F. There, but. I don't know. But who knows? Probably too good to be true. I'm out, bad guy. But I just wonder, that's. Yeah, what about Q-A-N-O-N, called Q? Girl. You got Facebook, YouTube, get rid of them. Get rid of them, son of a bitches. Yeah, they're gonna be all over Russia, Moscow, Putin. Red Sea update. You know, Red Sea update. You know, like they, you know. And not genuine, so you know, they take it, Trump. You know, force it, make us, and it's gonna be fine. It's gonna fall apart. They're gonna do my pillow. I'm gonna do my pillow. I'm not gonna do my pillow anymore. Wonder why QVC get rid of it. But yeah. I just don't get it. I guess like that, you know. Amy's family, when she's gonna be a teacher. You know. Oh, yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's the saying about that, you know. You know. And got, well, 2001, that's like Dieter 2001, 2001 to 2005, HHS, defeated disease. And he said, shut down, defeated disease. And it's like that, you know. Well, and it's like Cooper, CNN, somebody else said, Knucklehead. Cause you know, yeah, the riches of the influencers, you know, YouTubers, and YouTubers, TikTokers, whatever social media out there, they're partying, little 6 feet apart, tons, a lot of people, no masses like that, died. No mass. Chad McAllister went to California, Arizona, MPD State. Lucky. And MTD, you know, Marco Polo. One reason to say that he did. Redneck Joe. Yeah. Fuck you, Redneck Joe. And Ray didn't Joe. MCD talking about, you know, Native America area, land on all the above, he said, you know. What the fuck? Fly in there. Get out of there, dumb man. Jeez. What the fuck? Stupid thing. I don't know, fly in there. Yeah, QVC, Dino Trap, sticky thing. Man. Lot of flies, man. I like that. I'll go catch one. Probably gotta be a great ant, you know, ant, whatever. Fruit tip. Tomato. You know. Because the flies are just not because of trash, you know. The cats, you know, and they'll be them. You know, dead animals, you know. Oh, the poo area. I didn't know about the poo. You know, tomatoes, sunflowers, plants, leaves, trees. Help from mosquitoes too. Okay. Oh, what a joke. The biggest joke you can imagine.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna wait. Abbott wait. Next. Oh, man, that'd be Doom Patrol. Get that going.
Season 2, YouTube review, H is all done already. Say HBO Max saved that, you know. Could HBO Max save the Swamp Thing? I hope that be there. So, yeah. So, you know, instead of a shutdown, because, you know, yeah, because nobody doing what they're supposed to do. It's like, what? Nobody doing what they're supposed to do. You know. They're like, they don't, no mask. You know, my pill gonna skyrocket, fresh must go poon,
oh,
that guy's a son of a bitch, it's like that Malaysian airplane. I got shot down on purpose, there's no doubt about that. Oh yeah, I gotta do channel 0. YouTube is doing 18,000. iTunes. I like the Wolf Creek. Season 1 and 2 and DVD. So. But like Doom Patrol, gonna do all of that. YouTube, comment down below. What do you think about DC Stargirl? DC Universe, the CW bought out season 2, so, very interesting, right? So, Sharks spread the fuck at the end, you know, about, I won't do it. No. But how season 1 ends is like, okay. But I'm excited to finish up Doom Patrol Season 1. The Doom 2, because it's HBO Max exclusive. I'm Bird of Prey, but I want to do Suicide Squad. That's when you watch that first, right? Yes. On YouTube, do you do this? You know, Hobbit, Lord of the Rings movies on HBO Max? And Harry Potter. So I think they have them all. So that'd be amazing. That'd be badass. Cause I think I'm gonna do that. I wonder if that killed the fly or something. But then again, it's my energy drink. Not open, so yeah. But. That's a great part. Price $5.99. Coraline HE High Definition Blu-ray. I want to watch that thing twice, like I need to do for Christmas, Halloween, Bloody Halloween, and Christmas, so yeah. And top amazing top 10, that, I've been watching that stuff, but top 10, I don't know if it's urban or top 10 urban legends or theories or scare. I did Barbies, Hand Barbarian, you know, the cartoons, Looney Tunes, Bugs Bunny. Was watching a little of Teletubbies, did Barney. Doing South Park now. I did Angels, Demons. Did coronavirus, COVID-19 ones. There. I've been back in the game and Berenstain. You should comment down below, Berenstain or Berenstains. And like Dimensions or whatever. I love that. So. Oh yeah, did the food, I done it. Well, that's a big time click then, you know, with the title, the picture. You know, like bring back a lot of stuff, you know. They did that tons of stuff. Holy Monkey Catcher 1 coming back. That guy's like the first light, so on. Who knows? Alright, there we go. Everybody have a great day, night, good long, love, be safe, be careful, same thing, bro. Boom, boom, go. Vote, 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 America got town, bye, peace.